Okay, why are you out here today?
You know, a lot of people ask me that. As a woman, as a Native American, as a Mexican, as a lesbian, there's a lot of ties I could have made. Unfortunately, I'm blessed enough to have a caretaker who is able to go in my wheelchair and make the sign for me and help me put on my sun protective gear so that I could be here for the people at home and couldn't be here. That's why I chose to protest Trump's stance on ableism.
Okay.